This is it, the end of Christmas Carol.
Hi, welcome back eventually. It's been 3 days. We've just been really, really busy during the week, so it's just hard to get to do anything. Plus, we've got him. He's just nuts. Nuts, that boy. So when he looks back and he can see that it's him that's caused us all. So I've got 3 to open today. So we're going to do this. So I'll maybe try and make them as quick as I can. Here we go, number 14. Oh, let's see.
Ariel?
No. Jess, Jesse, Kieran, look. In a bag. He likes to play with the weirdest things. It's Jesse. To go with a wee cute Woody. Hide my face. There we are. I'm trying to get the hang of it. Right, and we'll do a double dunner. 15-16. Here we go. 15-16. Oh, 15.
Olaf.
Olaf. And 16 is Snow White. I'll open Snow White first because that's got no attachments to it.
Four hours later.
Which feels like an eternity later. We have
very cute.
We'll laugh eventually. So that's it. That's your 3 for today. We're no bothering with this. We're no bothering with that. We've got enough chocolate now, so for opening that. We've actually got a Milky Way and was it a Paw Patrol chocolate one as well in the kitchen? We're still in day 2.
That's not the nicest jar, but
it's nice if you're Popeye. Let me see. It's like a wee anchor.
That's a dog.
It's a wee dog, very Christmassy. Is it?
I suppose it's so you can wear it all year. You can just take the Christmas ones off. And a wee red.
You love that?
That's what it looks like so far.
So far, this is what it's like, eh? Very nice, I like your 2 doves.
Mm-hmm.
2 turtle doves, is it?
A wee snowman. Very
nice. So that's us. We are going to do something more exciting this weekend, but we are going to just run these last 2 weeks together. So you've got week 1, week 2 up, but week 3 and 4 will just be together. So we're just going to run this right to Christmas Eve, maybe put up Christmas Eve and then we'll have a Christmas Eve and being a nerdy. Okay, so that's us. for a 3-day opener. Count yourself lucky. So we'll be back tomorrow for day 17. Hopefully. Thank you. Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Get your ears in. Good morning. We're going to go into Glasgow today, so I don't even know what day this is. We'll sort of maybe insert after this, because I remember when we get back to the advent calendar what day this is. I think it's day 19 or something. But we're heading in, look at him. All living his wee life in the back. So we're just heading through to George Square. We're going to go do a wee bit of the markets, maybe try and get my photo taken in the snow globe that we said we were going to do in week one. And we're just going to go up at the markets and just kind of see what's happened, pick up the last kind of couple of Christmas presents, do a bit of Christmas boxing, because it is the Saturday before Christmas, so it is going to be busy, isn't it? It's going to be crazy. I might get changed here. As he says for the parking in the town, you went, oh, good luck boxing in there. So it will be busy, but no, we'll be fine. So we'll head down to George Square. I'll show you around about George Square. I've not showed you that yet. It's usually gorgeous, big wheel and stuff like that.
It does look better at night, but...
It does look better at night. We will try and come in at night, but that wee tow rag's always sleeping for about 7:30, so it's hard to get in at night. But we're going to go down, helter skelters and stuff. So we'll shake you down, we'll take you around. See you soon. Bye. That's my mate at George Square. Look how pink my ears are. Make sure I've got the one on. So this is us going out to George Square. It's raining. Just as we go here, it started raining, so I don't think we'll... Sorry. It started raining, so I don't know if we'll get much done, because this camera certainly isn't waterproof. I'll show you a wee bit of it still, but we're going to go down to Marks and Spencer's first, get a wee bit of shopping and then come back up, and I'll show you some stuff. It's no Orlando big eye, that's for sure, but... He wouldn't even know he was up high on that, do you know that? He wouldn't even care. I wouldn't mind getting stuck on that away up there, man. Freezing the day. That is a lot busier at night, because of the lights and stuff. It is kind of beautiful. But I'll need to keep talking, because I don't know who even know if that is somebody or if that's... We've copyright issues over that, so we'll keep going. This is the Glasgow Advent Calendar. We'll open a window daily at 5 p.m. from the 1st. There you are. We finished. Usually a wee bit busy on this. Aye. Definitely getting something to eat here on the way back. Something smells lovely. Oh, it's like a pig in a blanket roll thing. This is just a walkthrough just now, because we're going to go down and do a wee bit of shopping first. Would it be Christmas before your mobile phone shop? For your mobile phone covers? Everything's all handmade and all, oh, Christmassy looking, and then you've got your mobile phone shop. Yeah, there you go. A big Yorkshire pudding. Oh, the Greek kebab, £6, that could have my name on it on the way back. Oh, Teresa's found a mac and cheese, but it's like a mac, like Scottish. There's the big hot dogs we got in the last time for the fort. Mexican hat with chili, jalapenos and nachos. It's kind of 20 minutes. So must be kind of 11 o'clock that most things kind of open here as well. Oh.
cheese and olives. I like all that stuff. The wee sweeties. Is that a hangman? Donuts? Some cookies the way back. Green apple rum. Oh, I like a bit of rum. Grapes. They've gone a good speed, haven't they?
What?
They've gone a good speed. There's a snow, Teresa, snow globe. Teresa, snow globe.
What?
Snow globe. Tim Tracker? Aye, so we're just going to head down to a wee bit of shopping first, then come back up and do some more of that because it starts at 11. So we'll head down, show you some stuff. So in Glasgow, this is a Wellington Monument. I was very famous for this. Yep.
I'll show it.
Boop, a traffic cone. He's always got a traffic cone in his head. Somebody always climbs up there and puts a traffic cone in his head every time. But aye. Look. The council keep taking it off. Somebody goes and gets a new one and puts it back up.
So he's going to head over.
So, made themselves some cones down, look. Cheese and chips. Mac and cheese. I get that. Nothing says Christmas like a Turkish kebab. Or a Greek kebab, should I say. So I've just stopped off. It's happy. Seems I'm going to wait before you get a juice. Yeah. So I'm just going to tuck into this. It's really, really nice. How's your mac and cheese? I'm enjoying the mac and cheese, so see you soon. Enjoy. It's a lot busier now. All the boys, a bit well chalking out. This is where I get my footage taken, but you get around the back. Right.
We're back in the car. That was adventurous.
That was mental, by the way. Don't come to Glasgow to Saturday before Christmas. That was crazy.
And that's it, 12 o'clock
the afternoon. That was aye. So we had a nice time there. It was nice, we had something to eat. The photographs were nice. You will have seen that.
And we just asked the wee boy that was taking the photographs, his wee pal, and just says, "God, film us, mate," and he filmed us, it was great, so...
We're covered in snow.
We're covered in fake snow, so it was brilliant, it was really good. But we didn't film us eating anymore, we got a crepe, and trust us, that was like a Halloween Horror Night house for it. This state is eating two crepes, walking up that road, trying to push a pram, man. People must have been watching this going, "What the hell is state eating?" But it was good, I really enjoyed that. I'm enjoying Christmas this year, it's been really good. I think the closer he gets to kind of enjoying Christmas, the better it is for us, you know, as well. So
he's going home for a nap.
Yeah, he's going home for a nap. We just made it, just as we came out the photographs, he started kicking off and going nuts and greeting. But I loved it. So that's us, we're heading home. We'll do a wee bit of advent calendar opening. And we'll see you when we go home. Alrighty. See you soon. Bye.
Hi. Welcome back to our Vlogmas. This is our wee baking section of Vlogmas. We like to bake every year. We usually make cookies and kind of cupcakes and stuff. So this is what we've got this year. Got loads to do. We've got the Christmas trees. Basically, it's just like a cookie mix. When you can just kind of... Where you'll put chopped nuts and stuff through it, and that's Christmas trees. We'll make these kind of like wee snowballs. We'll kind of put icing on about it, make it kind of look like snowballs, and we've got like wee kind of decorations to go. This is for Christmas Day. We're going to make this for Christmas Day. This is for our strawberry one. We brought this back to America. If you watch our haul video, we're going to do this, and we've got like wee Santas and reindeers and stuff like that to go on top of that as well. Red, the same, we've got wee kind of snowmen and stuff to go on the top of all these kind of stuff. And we're going to make all these and give all these away on Christmas Day to people for to eat. Teresa's just setting up the... We've got these, we found these, we didn't know we had them. Each of these came with six, but we managed to find some, so... Aye, so it's not bad. So this is what we're going to do. Right.
Is the oven on?
No.
I've left these are the three good ones that we're taking, so you can do them.
You're dead alright.
Bye.
Right,
Kieran.
What do you think?
That's lovely.
A couple of wee boys. Wee Santa, a pair of boys. Get one ball. Hey, mind what they got. What do you mean like that? It's a clean vlog. There we are. We're just going to make it look a wee bit jingly. There we are. That's my decoration for that one. Here's Teaser. That's lovely. That's lovely, Teaser. No, not your one. I'll maybe stick a wee penguin on that just to make it look festive. Don't know. Penguins might like nuts. We don't know. Who do we judge?
Yeah, so they're nice, they're the threes to go, so they're the only ones that matter.
Aye. There we are.
So we'll show you them once we're finished.
Aye, we'll show you them once we're finished. Season.
Yep.
Right, but
onto the chocolate ones.
Right, the chocolate ones. So, there you go, let's try this.
I'm going to make it too big.
No. Right. Oops,
I see how this works.
The camel sauce is lovely though. Mm. Hey, I'll do the inside three this time.
Uh-huh.
You do the outside three?
The three nicest will just go.
Oh!
Is it bust?
Aye, it bust! Bust a belter! Bust a belter! I don't know what you do.
You need to wash your hands first. That's the first thing you need to do. Need to try and squeeze it just so it's by the boss bit. I'll just.
What a mess! Nah, geez, we're running out of time. Need to pause that. Time, sorry!
Try number three. burst again.
Oh.
Piping bags are useless. I think we should just spread them.
I'm trying to do something that even that, or that one. That?
So, sorry, do you see the mess that they've made? I was everywhere. But piping bags we got, they were quite cheap ones, so. But we're just decorating the last one, what do you think? They're nice.
So I think what we're going to do is we're going to take these three maybe with us. We're going to eat these three. And we're going to take this one and this one with us so far.
I'm going to stick something in the middle of that.
And then we'll stick. What do you think? What have we got?
No man.
Wait, just leave a comment, let us know what want to put on.
There you are.
But I think that, and that. Or that, and that.
That, and that.
Right, we'll swap you two. Three outsiders.
That's us. Three outsiders. What do you think?
Now we need to try and tidy this place up so we can make dinner.
So, what do you think? Solo, welcome back. This is Christmas Eve. Merry Christmas. So we're a wee bit more baking today. And then we'll open the last of the advent calendar. But we've got a wee confession to make.
I'm not opening it.
Just play. Don't blot it out, break it up.
Aye, we've not opened them. We've not opened them for days. Well, not the best at advent calendars.
The jewellery one isn't very good.
The jewellery one.
Fake jewellery.
Aye, it's fake jewellery. Teresa's ears are nipping. Our wrists are green. So she's not been wearing it. So we're not going to buy that again. But we've not even opened these, look.
Kieran's.
No, you've not named. Oh, we've just been busy. We've not even updated our Disney days to go. Where is it? 282. Oh, it's only 3 days out. So, right. So, we are going to make
red velvet cupcakes.
Red velvet cupcakes today. And it's Jesus' turn to do all the pony work, as they say. So, I don't know if we'll just show the middle result and then the end result.
Aye.
Rather than this fast forward nonsense. So what we'll do is,
you know how to bake cupcakes.
They know how. We done it yesterday. We there was a success. We had one each last night. It was nice, wasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Aye. So right. So we'll see you soon. But this is what we're doing today. So. Jeez, are just looking through the 40s. We do every year. Last year and this year we're
matching PJs.
You were matching PJs on Christmas crew. Our hats. We get the Kieran. Look, show everybody your jammies. Yeah. Look. Yay! So he's got his jammies on the same as us. But we had some 40s. So I'll put some up. Some are all funny because he wasn't in the mood for it at all. But they're good, some of them. But this is what we do. So we get them in front of the Christmas tree and we do that. So we're just going to have traditional, as what we do as Christmas Eve, we phone something.
Takeaway.
We take away. So we phoned an Indian tonight, so we're going to have that. And that's us. So you've missed the dog and her Christmas outfit, but you'll see us again tomorrow. So tomorrow's Christmas Day. So I hope yous are all having a festive. And for us, good night and Christmas, and we'll see yous tomorrow. Hope the big man's good to yous. Night night.
Say Merry Christmas, Daddy.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Hiya.
Oh my.
Easy boy.
You want to see what Santa brought you?
Morning, buddy. You coming?
You need a wee cuddle?
You need a wee cuddle?
Yeah.
Camera, say good morning, everybody.
Good morning, Merry Christmas. Right, want to see what Santa brought you? Oh, look what Santa brought Kieran! Let's see. Look! Look at all these toys! What's all this? What's all this, darling? Do you want to open them? Yeah? Want to open this one? Look, Kieran. Open! Kieran, what's this one? Open this one. Come on, sit and open it. Yeah? Yeah, you take this. Oh, it's in there!
So you just want to do one with it.
Oh, a Mickey! What's this? Oh, what is this?
Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog! Pick up a new gate. What you waiting for? Get up, stretch out, stop.
Yay!
Merry Christmas. So this is us, we're just heading off for our Christmas dinner. I'll show you, we'll take some photographs of our dinner. Very much. Get out of the old dandruff. Just heading off and we're going to go for our dinner. Turkey, well, usually there's a wee bit of ham on it as well.
Well, the trimmings.
Pigs and blankets, none of that. Oh, right. We've made dessert, we've not showed you a photograph.
Oh,
I'm not sure you're photo or anything, so it's here. It's grand. I'll put a picture in. I was quite good at it before, so I can do it now. See, looks nice, doesn't it? Really, really nice, hopefully. But we'll do a wee report when we come back, we'll let you know how our Christmas dinner went, and we'll take some photographs of our dinners and stuff, and we'll put it in. Alright, see you soon. Merry nice. Christmas. What?
People want to see photos of your dinner, it's weird.
I want to look at other people's dinner, so I'd imagine people want to look at my dinner. So you went, oh, that's what he ate. Do you know what I mean? Not everybody eats the same thing.
No.
Right, well, I'll show some of you can skip forward then. Hey,
hi.
Good morning. It's still Christmas. So what we're doing today is this is Boxing Day. Back to Boxing Day. What we're going to do today is we're going to say goodbye to the Vlogmas, and we're going to open the rest of our advent calendar because we've not opened them all yet, so we're just going to open them all just now. Teresa isn't going to open this anymore though, and Teresa will tell you why.
It's supposed to be Swarovski, but it's really fake. My ears are infected.
Yes, that's right, folks. She has an infected ear. It's meant to be Swarovski in silver. It's not. It's cheap. So we're not going to recommend this. What is it?
Lesson learned.
Voucher advent calendar. The one that looks like this. Don't get it. The wee charms were alright, but then her wrist went blue, the earrings were okay, and then her ears went and started weeping. And then the necklace was alright, but then it snapped. So,
so just stick to Pandora.
Stick to the Pandora. So what have we got today?
Aileen.
Wee Aileen, what's the wee hoop?
I think that goes around his neck.
It's alright, aye.
Snapped it.
You snapped it? Mm. That's you. You owe me money. She snapped the thumb of it, so she owes me money. Look at this wee monster. Look at this wee monster. Kieran. Look. Don't try to get that wee bit.
No.
Get in, mate. We need to
pause
this.
What have
we got
next?
Ursula. Ursula?
They're quite hard to put together.
Aye, they're meant to be for kids and they're pretty hard to get. We Ursula.
That's good, that one.
Aye. Next one. There's 19 we're getting on. Jesus, get trouble with maths. There you go, one. You don't need to do anything to.
Aurora.
Hey, one, you want a cow?
Buzz.
A wee Buzz Lightyear.
You may be last.
Maybe. Keep the best for last. Well, I think Doyle was my favourite so far. We have. There we are. Maleficent. Mickey! Some sides are here, that's what it's from there for. 23. Yeah. Cinderella. Sandals.
Last one.
Last one. Last one.
At the top.
Alright, and the last one is. Dun dun dun. Oh, it looks like Wheezy. This is a wee old character, by the way. It's Wheezy. Wheezy. And that's quite funny because it's like when you go on the ride, it's like the grand finale. That's the grand finale. You've got a friend with me. Right, so this is who we got. Do we need the fish food? So gang. That was alright, wasn't it? Enjoyed that. I enjoyed that. That was a good one. I think next year we'll maybe get the Funko one, maybe. It's a wee bit dearer, the Marvel Funko, but since that was a success, we'll maybe do that. Again, we're not going to open these because you've eaten peanut butter stuff in your days, so there's nothing different there, I'm afraid. But it's quite sad, isn't it, when you see all this. So, five's definitely been opened. So, folks, thanks very much.
Had a great Christmas.
Yes, we hope you had a great Christmas and we hope you're going to have a new year, good new year. And we will see you in the new year with our weekly vlogs.
Right.
You'll still come out.
Disney ones.
Aye, Disney ones.
Aye, Florida vlogs.
Florida vlogs, no, our weekly vlogs. We don't do home vlogs. We'll maybe do one or two questionnaires just as when we finish our Disney ones. But we'll do that when we finish. So, as I said, I hope you had a good Christmas, and I hope you're going to have a good New Year. And we'll see you in 2020, folks. Bye.
Bye.
Say bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.